out! Let's go!
Rolling all night in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows it all together.
When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea.
Yards already.
Old skipper, you cannot catch me in the wind.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Stormy old weather.
You heard the orders!
Captain! Could be valuable cargo.
Can she dance the polka? Tersiphanes I took her. I did not mind expense. I bought her 2 gold earrings, and they cost me 15 cents. And it's a waste. My dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can she dance the polka? Since she, yet I do sailor, they'll see me home. But when we reach the cottage door, the answer be display, and it's the way you stand it, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka?
Might have been he's a Yankee, with his hair cut short and high. He wears a pair of long sea boots, he's a fool in the back for line,
and it's the way you stand it, my dear Annie. Oh,
and with me he will.
Damn the devil! What happened here?
Kisigawase.
Well, then we are too late.
No. Fort Fredericks is nearby. I'm sure the colonel can hold it.
You heard the captain, lads! Make haste!
We're losing our bearings!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Off the wind, haul it all sail.
This is Kasegawas's work, isn't it?
I believe it is, but I've not yet seen the devil. The manuscript.
You keep it safe. Bring it to the Morrigan. That's an order.
Who are you to give me orders? I outrank you.
I'm not part of your army, Colonel. I'll take care of the defenses until you get back. Kasegawas.
Return to the ground.
You truly believe in the best team, traitor.
I can get him from here.
Turn.
Keep breathing, you silly
truly believe you can best me, traitor.
Templar
dog!
Trying to give us the slip, maggot?
Burns! Templar dog!
I've got a shot!
You truly believe you can best me, traitor? Templar dog!
I can get him from here!
Burn!
Close it!
Templar dog! Traitor!
Kisigawase, it didn't have to be this way.
It did. You are an enemy. Achilles will see you dead.
What he's doing is wrong.
Who are you to judge? The Templars will fail. You will fail. Monroe is already dead.
What do you mean?
Liam.
Another one sent too early to the Creator. Let us stick to damn him.
Colonel was heading for the docks.
A huge man with an axe was chasing the colonel.
The manuscript. An assassin took it.
Liam. I'll get it back. I swear it.
Shay.
Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order? And all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. You are now a Templar, harbinger of a new world. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Do you understand now?
I'm starting to see why you're so interested in Shay Cormac.